Hi, I'm George Cimino.
And I'm Michael Sear.
We're going to be playing Hulu's Rapid Fire Cards.
Yeah, when you see Venji, I just said their ship name by accident.
I like that.
Team Venji, I can't get that out of my head now.
I'm much more complex than that. Hey, kitty.
What are you most grateful for?
You know, to be honest, what I'm most grateful for is number one, my family, and then also like the amazing friends I made out of this show. I love you guys, you know?
So. Me too.
It's the way George looks at Michael watching the trailer for the first time.
Oh my gosh. Oh, George, you're so sweet. You're just like.
Well, what can I say? You're adorable.
Season two. Cowboy hat.
Cowboy hat has stayed on.
Oh my gosh.
You remember this bad boy? I've got your fedora over there if you want it.
Oh my goodness. I wish I had a fedora.
Yeah, it suited you.
You know, I think right now I need a cowboy hat to match with George.
Should have said useful things. Probably some tomatoes or some chilies. Yeah, there you go.
Tomatoes?
Yeah.
Okay, great.
Good morning. Cheers.
Good morning. Tomorrow. Do you like my mushroom cup?
That's actually really thick.
It's cool, right?
I actually, just quickly on that, saw some fans speculating on that on Instagram, I think just last night. And there was something, I'm not going to say what they said because I don't want to give it away, but someone like nailed something that happens in the story. I was like, damn, like that was pretty spot on there.
No way, are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Man.
How does it feel to be celebrating today?
Feels phenomenal. Feels like it's well needed.
Is that a non-alcoholic beverage?
No.
What is that? Orange juice? You guys getting orange juice over here?
No.
Okay.
Sitting, jumping, bending over. I don't know.
What's this?
Flying bird. Okay, bird.
Yes.
Okay.
Uh huh.
How to kill a mockingbird? Well, it has bird in it. Birdman.
The bat. No. Bat. Bat.
But
opposite of man.
Okay, so opposite of a man. Monkey. Woman. Woman. Fat woman. Other girl. Female. Late. Ladybird.
Yes. Oh. I need to. I just realized. My phone may die, so I need to just... I'm just, like, moving location so I can plug it in.
Yeah, mine's at 1% right now, so I'm charging it.
Oh. Okay. All right. Cool. Here we are.
Hi, guys. Oh, no. George, please don't die.
That's worked.
Yes, I believe so as well.
No, I'm back.
Someone just asked, how many kisses do we do together?
I lost count.
Oh, whoa. shoot. Now I'm getting nervous. Okay.
Love. Heart.
Yes.
Love, Simon.
Yes! Okay.
Yes, are you serious?
Yes!
Okay, great.
It was worth it to be able to film the scenes and to kiss Michael. He's not a bad kisser.
I love it. Michael, you started acting on Love, Victor, right?
Yeah, that's exactly where I started. And George Sear has decided to join us, everyone. He also has
a hard time.
How would your BFFs describe you? Loyal, friendly, bold, smart, creative, and impulsive. I think like I'm like two of these.
You reckon? So you're impulsive?
Yeah.
I think that's the like...
Do the kisses get awkward sometimes? No, honestly, no, not at all. George and I are like so comfortable. Like,
yes,
during rehearsal, sometimes we'll kiss just because it's like, all right, well, like we're getting like the lay of the land, you know?
Phenomenal.
If you had to keep one object with you forever, what would it be?
A Datsun 240Z. Great.
I'm gonna pretend I know what that is.
It's a car.
Okay.
It's an old car.
Street fighting and physics. That's pretty cool. The art of the selfie or tree climbing 101.
Tree climbing 101 for sure. Because that sounds
like you chose street climbing. I'm gonna choose street fighting
And then George has no option but to choose what he wants now.
I mean, it's not going to be the art of the selfie. I'm tempted to say tree climbing.
Oh my god! Please, okay. I'm so nervous. See, my heart is racing. But
bless you.
George is, sorry to give you your flowers like on camera, but like he's so easy to work with and like so incredibly understanding. Spider-Man.
Yeah.
That was good. That was actually really good.
I kind of need to go to the bathroom really quick, so entertain everyone really quick.
Oh, sure. Okay.
Sorry.
Be quick.
Cheers, Mom. Thanks for the money.
Yeah, cheers. Enjoy.
My heart is racing right now. Oh my god, I'm in a TV show. Young love set my heart up once. He said, go ahead, do that. You don't want to lose it all.
Do you have a car now or what?
Well, thankfully, Michael actually lent me his car.
Oh no!
Which was very nice of him.
So oh I'm wait, driving around. Is it his like old car or the new one?
His newer one, like his truck. Oh.
This good?
You know, you may have to do this twice. Once facing towards George's camera over there, and once facing towards Yvonne.
He's so happy he's got the slate.
Double stuff, or even a mega stuff. But recently, I've reverted to fins.
Oh, George, you're so healthy.
You found out that you were casted as, oh wait, no, that's for you. Oh, that's for me. What's your typical order at a cafe?
Oh, no, do you know my order?
I think I do. I think we get the same order, don't we?
Go on.
Dirty chai, double shot.
To be honest, that is an order that I've got a lot of times with you.
Like, Michael, I have to know, are you team Venji or are you team Vahim?
Oh man, I feel like there's just something like I'm so torn.
He doesn't want to let me down on this interview. That's what he's
exactly. Yeah, I think it's what makes you to be happy, but
whatever that means.
But that is win.
That's a pretty good non-answer.
I know, that's a very good deflective answer, isn't it?
I'm confused. Okay, I'm confused.
Come on.
It also doesn't help that like George is right here with
No pressure.
It's like a love triangle, but without like the bottom line, you know. It's like this video if you want to see George and I fight.
Yeah. Honestly, in cowboy hats. What's
really funny is if you, myself, Anthony, all fought Mason at the same time,
we'd all lose.
Oh, I know he would lose.
I had to there's a standard to it with like uphold when we were doing this for sure.
Well, you definitely did.
Thank you.
I got Victor.
No way.
Oh, interesting.
Last one, drum roll.
Drum roll, please. Ding. Okay.
Come on, then.
No, it's your question. You have to ask me.
I just asked you one.
No, wait, did you?
Yeah, who's most likely to start laughing in a serious scene?
Oh, yeah. This is, whoops.
That was an anticlimactic drum roll, wasn't it?
Yeah, okay, wait, one more time. How do you get your hair so perfect, and what do you use in your hair?
I'm so glad you asked. Thank you all for tuning in. Big love.